we're making meringue kisses. And those are regular simple meringues as you would make any meringue in general. And if you want to watch detailed tutorial for meringues I make previously, I'll leave the link below the video. And what we need, very clean bowl, no grease, no water. I cleaned it with vinegar. And we need egg whites at room temperature, regular granulated white sugar, vanilla extract, cream of tartar. If you don't have this ingredient in your supermarket, you can simply use a pinch of salt. That will simply stabilize the egg whites just to prevent them from over beating. And whisk attachment, of course, again, very clean, no grease on anything. So I'm going to beat this until it's white and foamy, and then add my cream of tartar and start adding my sugar, 1 tablespoon at a time. This is the consistency you're looking for before adding cream of tartar. And I'm adding about less than a quarter of a teaspoon of the cream of tartar. And I'll mix this a couple of more minutes and start adding my egg whites. And I'm mixing this on high speed. This will take probably 7 minutes. I added the last tablespoon of sugar and I slightly mix this just to scrape the sides, add my vanilla extract, pinch of salt, 2 more minutes and it's ready. And you want to have very smooth mixture. You don't want any of those sugar granules to have in your meringue. And oven temperature 250 degrees. And additionally, we will need some food coloring paste. And if you don't have paste, you have regular liquid color. I'll show you how to use it as well. And we need to line our baking pans with parchment paper. So this is this, just to prepare them. And by the way, this is a double portion for double portion for the meringue recipe, because I need some for the cake that I'm going to also do a tutorial. And also, we love meringues, we need to eat some of them. Okay, what? You want to wash your hands? Go wash your hands. And what else do we need? And I want to make my meringues slightly colored. That's optional. You can just leave them white, plain white if you like. And what we need is a brush and a paste. As I said, we can do some with a paste and we can also make some with liquid color. I'll just quickly show you how do we do this. A little bit of that paste and turn your piping bag upside down. I don't know if I'm saying that right. And with your brush, do a couple of stripes of that coloring paste, just like so, and a couple, depending how colorful you like your meringue to be. And you can also do multiple color, rainbow colors as well. It's just for my cake that I'm going to make, yellow and green will be appropriate colors. Therefore I'm using these colors only. So this is this, and I'll show you this one color first. And for the tip, I'm not using any of the tips. I just cut my piping bag back 1 inch diameter. So that's that. And very carefully, we'll turn this a little bit inside. Place some of that meringue. And then try to fold the piping bag. Just like so, hopefully without too much mess. Okay. Okay. And we will simply, this is really easy thing to make. And first batch may come out clear white, and that's okay. You can still use them. Okay, let me quickly show you. So you're gonna press it and take it away. Press and take. Press. Until the green one comes out.
Mom,
for the yellow, if you don't have the paste, you will simply get about a tablespoon or so of the meringue and try to color it yellow or whichever color you want. You want to do it?
Yeah.
A little bit more and that's it, okay? And we will use this as our color.
That's enough.
That's enough, yes. That's very bright yellow. So this is for the yellow. I'll continue doing this and this will bake about 1 hour to 70 minutes, about that time. You will just open the oven, check if it's really hard and comes out easily from the paper, it means it's ready. So I'll go ahead and continue doing the yellow, and for the yellow let me quickly show you
how I do it.
You will need this to spread this with a spatula and not with a brush. Yeah, I already mixed yellow. And with a spatula or a small spoon, you can simply make a couple of stripes.
Orange and yellow,
yes. And the same process as with the green one. Okay.
Where is the spatula? Okay. Wasting bananas. I'm just eating it.
I'll save some to make some pink too, so we have colorful.
You making pink?
Yes, you help me to make them pink, okay?
Okay, I'll help you pink.
Okay. My meringue kisses baked about 70 minutes and then I left the door ajar about 45 minutes to cool down and dry out, and that's it. These are ready. You can use them as cake decor, you can just eat them as is, or give out as a nice present, little sweet gift. Recipe will be on my blog at techne.com. Check it out. Remember to subscribe to my channel, like the video. Thank you everyone for watching and I'll see you very soon. You wanna get one?